I attended the National Bar Association Conference in Memphis after the appointment of Clarence Thomas to the U.S. Supreme Court. It was a contentious one. The name The HistoryMakers came to me, and I returned to Chicago on the wings of dreams, determined to make it happen.